Okay, we're ready.
This will be fantastic. Hey everybody, how you doing? It's Beatle Brad. Welcome back to the channel. You will not believe this. Look at this fantastic photo. I got this signed earlier, and I am with the legendary Billy J Kramer. Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright. Let's see, how many hours can we fill talking here? That's right. Quick, we're going to show my viewers, talk about this real quick. How about we talk about this? How did this come about with this birthday?
I was on tour with Beatles.
Two Atlantic
weeks in every city in England.
And we're talking 63, right?
Yeah. In the dressing room of a season.
Wow. Really? Was Brian with them as well? So you had all four or five of them? Just you guys, the five of you, basically. Yeah.
Sure.
So how was the vibe in the room, and how did that go with all that with the birthday?
Well, it was. I was still backstage first.
Yeah.
And John was really the melody maker. Which is going to be charged in America.
Wow.
And by the way, I've got a song for you.
Okay.
And I said, you know, you're going to play it. And no. And I said, come on, it's my birthday, John. He said, no, he said, I'll come to every open and sign me there. And play it for you. And you know, they were becoming so big and so popular.
Yeah.
I thought they were going to show. But the next time was Abbey Road, he was there. I sat down and played Bad to Me.
So he played, which song did he
play?
To I'm
me.
Sorry.
Bad to Me,
okay. I'm sorry, I had to catch it out. That's incredible. That's fantastic. I mean, this is, I couldn't imagine what the feeling was like. Did you guys play musician, you know, did you play instruments at this time during the birthday? Was there any kind of a birthday thing?
No, we had a party back in the hotel.
Okay. That's great, yeah.
But it was nothing crazy. It was a cake. And
that's fantastic. And you've got, and you know, to give a plug for you, you've got a new CD out.
Yeah.
Is this your new one here?
Yeah, I did this for the first, it's called Raw Influences, and it's, you know, it's just me when I shoot for the guitar.
Fantastic.
Playing like the rock and roll songs that,
yeah,
that I used to play with before, the main year before.
Right, and you've got this one, which is a fantastic CD. I have this one, and this is a terrific one.
Yeah, well, I won the fight.
Yeah.
And I have a little acoustic unplugged.
Are you guys ready for tomorrow? Never know.
Yeah. And sometime this year I've got another album,
okay,
which is finished.
Well, good. We will look forward to that. Will you promote that on the Beatles XM channel by chance?
Of course. I don't even know what it's called yet. Okay. I haven't done the artwork.
See, you got an exclusive from Beatle Brad. We're getting ready for some new music from Billy J. Kramer. Fantastic. Well, we're gonna wrap up because you've got things to do, and we're gonna sign off for now. But you know, as I say on my channel, I'm Beatle Brad, and I'm out of here. So take care, everybody. For Billy J. Kramer. Thank you. Thank you very much.